If you've ever tried to build a multi-source financial dashboard that actually works, you know how frustrating it can be. Financial data comes from accounting software, CRMs, spreadsheets, and APIs. Aggregating and standardizing all this data is a nightmare. And even when you manage to do it, you often need regular updates. But not all services provide data on schedule. On top of that, data discrepancies can lead to costly errors. What if you could solve these issues effortlessly? I'm talking about Coupler.io, a powerful data automation solution designed to minimize routine work and streamline your data management. Coupler.io connects data from financial platforms like QuickBooks and Xero, payment processors like Stripe, CRMs, ad networks, and even Airtable, Excel, and Google Sheets. It allows you to consolidate all your data in one place, whether for dashboards or reports. In other words, Coupler.io helps you focus on insights instead of tedious data work by eliminating manual data transfers and automating updates. Let me show you how it works. Just a heads up, I'll be using sample data, so it might look silly and quite different from the real datasets you're working with. Nevertheless, this will give you a clear understanding of how Coupler.io works. First, you'll need to create a free account, no credit card required. You can sign up using your Google, Microsoft, or Xero account. I'll go ahead and authenticate with my Google account. After that, you'll take a short survey. Don't forget to mention that you heard about Coupler.io from YouTube. Once you're done, it's time to set up your first data flow. Let's start with QuickBooks. First, connect your account. Then choose the data entity you want to import. I'll use customer data as an example. Next, let's bring in data from HubSpot. Again, you'll need to authorize it first. This time, I'm selecting companies as my data entity. One of the great things about Coupler.io is that you control exactly how much data gets imported. For QuickBooks, we imported all available data. But this time, let's be more selective and pick only a few columns. With both sources connected, we can move on to transformation. As you can see, we currently have two separate datasets. Coupler.io offers plenty of ways to modify your data. You can hide columns, apply advanced filters and sorting, use custom formulas, apply built-in transformations. Append combines data from multiple sources with similar structures. Join merges data from multiple sources with different structures. Aggregate summarizes and reveals key insights by performing operations like sum, average, count, min, or max on specific columns. First, I'll clean up the QuickBooks data with the help of column management. Now, let's add a transformation. I'll use join to merge data from QuickBooks and HubSpot. As they have different structures, I have to choose columns in each dataset that will serve as reference points for Coupler.io. And just like that, we now have one unified dataset from two sources. Let me organize it for better readability. All right, now let's set up where the data will go. Coupler.io allows you to send data to various tools. I'll choose Google Sheets. Like before, you'll need to grant access. From here, choose the data you want to share. Select the account, spreadsheet, and sheet. Before clicking continue, I will schedule automatic updates. You can choose anything from every 15 minutes to monthly updates, but daily updates usually work fine. With everything in place, click Save and Run Importer. The first run may take some time depending on the number of sources and the data volume. While waiting, you can name your importer. Finally, let's check the results. Voila! We now have data from QuickBooks and HubSpot, all in one spreadsheet, automatically updated on a schedule. You now know how to stream data from multiple services to your BI tool of choice. However, you'll still need to put in some effort to turn this data into a meaningful dashboard. But there's a workaround. The Coupler.io team has created several financial dashboard templates for common use cases. You can find them in the sidebar of the Coupler.io web app or on the dedicated website page. I'll leave the link in the description. First, select a dashboard category that fits your needs. Then you can filter by source and destination to narrow your choices. Preview the dashboard to see if it works for you. Go ahead and set it up. The setup process is nearly identical to what we covered earlier. You'll still need to authorize your source account, but there is no need to configure parameters this time, as they're already predefined. In the next step, you'll generate a data source for Looker Studio. Just follow the on-screen instructions. They're pretty straightforward. And there it is, a ready-made dashboard filled with data. Check the link in the description to explore all available financial dashboards on Coupler.io's website. You'll find something suitable for your needs. Also, check out a video from one of Coupler.io's customers who built a cash flow forecasting dashboard with Xero, HubSpot, and Coupler.io. If your needs are very specific, you can request a custom dashboard from Coupler.io's BI team. And that's it. Now you know how to create a multi-source, updated on a schedule, and reliable financial dashboard. If you have any questions or requests for future videos, please write them in the comments. And if you enjoyed this video, please give us a like, share the video with others, and subscribe to our channel so you never miss a thing. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.